Dear friends, today we are going to discuss a very dangerous situation which is being seen generally in slum areas or in encroachment areas in villages and cities. Kindly look at this. Here, in this residence, the stay is inside the house. Location, I do not know. But this is a common picture where I will just discuss. Basic needs of human are food, clothing and shelter. The people from lowest income strata is not having generally shelter arrangements, and these people then prepare their shelter around stage poles, defense structure or towers in spite of very high danger there. But near electricity poles and structures or stage, accidents do not happen daily. If one person occupies, nothing happens for some years, other occupies, and the chain goes on, and then under such lines around poles, around stage, near DPs, with their support, these people prepare their shelter and lead their life without feeling any danger. Or even if something happens, because there is no alternative for shelter, they take this risk and decide in such dangerous places. Similarly, these lower strata income groups, like in slum area or encroachment area in villages or cities, they are in group. And generally, I do not know, but it is said that they are having protection from some political godfather, and hence the electrical supply company turn their blind eyes to such dangerous situation, and they do not want any hindrance in their day-to-day working, because then if some person tries, sometimes he faces danger to his life also. And now, at number of places in cities, you will see such scenario in slum areas and villages in encroachment areas like this. Even though I do not know this part, but this part are common, they are not uncommon. And even in middle income class group or higher income group, due to paucity of land, in some constructions, the residence owners take such things in their compounds or houses without feeling in danger. Because probability of accident is very rare, and when happens, then for some days there is hue and cry, and then everything silent. But all this dangerous situation is not agreed by the law. As per regulation number 12, electrical supply company has to maintain their electrical network hazard-free, and they have to see that nobody tampers their lines, support stage, etc. Secondly, as per CEA regulation 63, as soon as such things are noticed, it is the duty of line petroleum gang as per IS code 5613 rule number 17.1 to note down and report to the higher authorities for removal of such things as per regulation number 63. But this is not being implemented and given simply blind eye to all these things. To have a calm and quiet working, and to avoid also litigations. Small people do not go for litigations, they go to politicians. Big shots go to courts. And this being a tedious, I think the supply company or other officers, even the government officers sees, they also all, even public sees with open eyes, but all turned blind eyes to such a dangerous situation, because nobody wants to bail the cat. My humble request to all technical public, financial public, political public, and public in general, kindly, whenever you see suspicious, kindly report to the electrical supply company and government for removal of such dangerous situations. If I am wrong, kindly advise me. Small things matters much. All such things are the mother of electrical accidents and even fires also. Friends, if I have hurt somebody, kindly excuse me. But in the interest of safety of life, my humble request is kindly all should take serious view, and nobody shall turn their blind eyes to such dangerous thoughts. Thank you. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube video channel if you like my this danger indication. Vaswa, life Vaswa. Thank you.